Less than a century ago, our forefathers moved west across the vast and fertile plains of our growing nation, hunting for good land, searching for a place to farm. Most of us think of that time as romantic and exciting. Most of us think that these people were really free, yet they were restricted in many ways. Today, we take a number of foods for granted. But for most of the year, they ate little but meat and staples. Winter for them meant the end of most fresh vegetables. Their opportunities for a balanced diet disappeared. But now, when a blanket of snow covers the northern part of our country, three great truck farming areas supply the constant demand for fresh vegetables. Florida is one of the areas. Even during bitter northern winter, harvesting goes on in Florida. And in California, in the Salinas Valley and other areas, lettuce for the salads and sandwiches of a nation is harvested fresh in wintertime. In the delta of the Rio Grande River, skilled hands shape bundles of fresh carrots in January. In recent decades, truck farming has become big business. A lot of factors help, but no one can deny the important role of power machinery. Would have taken weeks of hard labor to clear. But now trees and brush can be cleared and burned in days, and the land readied for the plow. Not only increases the yield, but adds to the food value of the vegetable, is added to the soil through one set of hoppers, while the other set of hoppers plants the seed. But where mechanical means are dangerous, chemical cultivation is often used. Specially selected chemicals that destroy weeds without injuring vegetables are sprayed in the field. Here in southern Texas, there is an additional problem: adequate supplies of water. The Rio Grande, with the help of the truck farmer, makes up for the scanty amount of rain. Upriver, a huge dam ensures a constant supply of water the year around. A complicated system of irrigation is used. Great care is taken to see that none of the precious water is wasted. On On large farms, the speed and versatility of the airplane is often used to control insect pests by quickly dusting wide areas. Some farms use mechanical sprayers in the field. Finally, plants ripen. The last few days of growth bring the vegetables to their peak. The fields fill with people, and a complex system of harvesting goes into high gear. Ripening tomatoes are carefully picked by experienced hands. Farm income from the sale of peas and other vegetables averages more than $1.5 billion a year. Much of this income goes to truck farmers who raise winter vegetables. Annual farm income produced by vegetables alone is nearly as great as yearly farm income produced by the sale of bread grains. Many truck crops, like carrots, are harvested by hand labor. Here in the Rio Grande Delta, Mexican citizens who cross the border on temporary work permits help. While some carrots are topped in the field and sent to market in plyofilm bags, many are harvested and processed intact. The job has now become a race against time. Carrots are taken to a packing plant where a highly mechanized process of preparation for market begins. The whole job is organized along factory lines. The carrots are washed first. When they are topped in the field, the process is rapid. Some, of course, are canned. Some carrots are frozen. Untopped carrots are packed with chipped ice to ensure freshness. Despite the speed and efficiency of the process, great care is taken with the vegetables. Varied skills are applied at all stages of the process. An automatic machine puts a top on the crate, and the finished box is passed along on a series of rollers directly to a refrigerated railroad car, where it is loaded immediately. More ice is poured into the refrigerator car to make sure that the carrots are kept fresh. Refrigeration, like the development of powered farm machinery, is vital for large-scale truck farming. Just as important is rapid transportation. The race to market enters the final stages. All over the northern part of the nation, in the cities and towns, the delivery of these products is now taken for granted. Today, truck farming is a big business, vital to the health of our nation. Without it, the balanced diet so necessary for our well-being would be difficult indeed to achieve during the winter months. Because of our truck farmers, the vitamins and minerals to be found in fresh vegetables are now readily available all year long in all parts of our vigorous nation.